Okay, so here's proof that this is working. Look up there on the screen. This is my quadcopter transmitting. My mini is transmitting to that receiver. Is showing up there on the screen. So the next problem is getting this to transmit again. For some reason, the FLIR doesn't like to transmit every time. Turned all the PWM signals off, so it shouldn't be looking for a command other than what I send it from the phone. So keep troubleshooting that. Hopefully I can figure it out tonight.